When it comes to entrepreneurship, innovation is everything. Innovation is what moves us forward.
When people are thinking innovation in regards to business, they typically think software or technology. But part of change also involves the people that are involved, the people that you hire. How do you want people to wake up and feel when they come and work for your company? What kind of people are you hiring into your company, and what do they bring to the table?
As an up-and-coming professional and intern with J29 Creative, innovation in the workplace looks a little bit different for me. You know, for my generation, between technology, screen time, just simply communicating through this little device in my hand, it's almost become so natural that I've lost that human element. And with the encouragement of the J29 Creative team, I've been able to grow and build these organic relationships again and being able to bring back that human element.
Embracing technology is a must when it comes to innovation, because we can't do everything. But how do we incorporate technology with the human element? At the end of the day, it's being able to adapt. And with everything that's going on in this world today, in business, you must be able to adapt quickly. And that means being agile. So remember, when it comes to innovation, it all starts with you being able to accept change.